full-time Crystal Palace 21 Stoke City. Crystal Palace registered their only second win of the Premier League season, when they defeated Stoke City 21 at the Selhurst Park, on Saturday. After a rather uneventful first half, things burst into life when Jerdan Shaqiri ran past four Palace players to slot home past Wayne Hennessy to hand the visitors the lead in the 53rd minute. However, the lead lasted for only 3 minutes, as Ruben Loftus-Cheek reinstated the parity, converting a cross from Andros Townsend. With under 5 minutes left to play, Stoke had a brilliant chance to win the game, but captain Ryan Shawcross missed an absolute sitter. And they were made to pay for the miss, as Mamadou Sakho scored in the 4th minute of the added time to clinch 3 points. While the win doesn't change their place in the league table, the Eagles are 3 points off 17th place West Bromwich Albion and will look to get on a run of wins from here. Here's how the Palace players fared on the day. Crystal Palace player ratings. Wayne Hennessy 610 DIDNT. Have a whole lot to do between the sticks, but was alert when he was needed to be. Not a lot he could do about Shaqiri's goal. Joel Ward 610, strong and steady at the back, without really standing out on the day. James Tomkins 710, returning to the starting lineup. The former West Ham United man put in a solid display in the heart of the defence. Mamadou Sakho 610, the Palace captain for the day. Sakho did not have the best of the games defensively, gifting possession in a dangerous position once, before being caught out by Shaqiri, leading to Stoke's goal. He turned into the hero by scoring the winning goal late in the game. Jeffrey Schlupp 610, apart from the goal that was conceded from his flank, the former Leicester City man was fairly solid and did most things right. Luka Milivojevic 610 was his usual combative self in the middle of the park, going about making challenges and trying to set his team on the front foot. Johan Cabaye 610, lucky to have not been booked for a poor challenge on Ramadan Sobhi in the first period. Not at his best, but got stuck in. James MacArthur 610 made a couple of decent forward runs into the box and had an effort saved by Stoke's Lee Grant with a scoreline at parity. Ruben Loftus-Cheek 710 did not have the best of the first halves, but grew into the game and was at the right place at the right time to level things up after Shaqiri's goal. Andros Townsend 610 was mostly ineffective for large parts of the game, but got the assist for Loftus-Cheek's goal. Wilfried Zaha 610 was well marshalled by the Stoke defence for a long phases of the game, but was the biggest threat going forward. Substitutes Christian Benteke 510 on for MacArthur at half-time. The Belgian did little of note. Snatched at a good opportunity and sent his effort wide. Here's how the Palace fans reacted to the win. I am feeling hands clapping glad all over heart blue heart. Brian Miller at BLJHCR November 25, 2017 pic.twitter.com 8zeiticcn nal_uck November 25, 2017 phew well done lads, well done. Photo Heathen at Photo Heathen November 25, 2017 about time thumbs up light skin tone okay sign light skin tone soccer ball. Hannah Wright at Herite 25 November 25, 2017 thank the sweet football lord. Richard Folker at Arborki November 25, 2017 remember Tuesday is a cup final, smash it. Tim Coles at Tim Coles November 25, 2017 pic.twitter.cuds8qnmw30t. David Kemp at Kempy underscore 7 November 25, 2017 never give up, relegation is not an option biceps, at Zero Mafferal November 25, 2017.